Look at this old bad boy.
Oh.
Here's the next one. Paul's back. What's up, my homie?
We watched your video.
You like it?
On Monday.
It's pretty dope, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so glad you're back. I realize how lazy I have gotten having you as an apprentice, dude. Okay, so what we got going on here. One service here, transformer SD Genie, 27, 28 meters. We need to replace it. So what they did is those are all existing up there.
Yeah.
They changed all these down here to ADUs. They used to be garages. So now they're ADUs. So that's what the new SCR cables are that you see right there.
So we're adding meters pretty much?
Yeah, so well, we're replacing all of them. Yes, and we're adding some as well. It looks like one building, but they're broken up into two services. So we have this transformer right here, and then that second transformer all the way down there. What we need to do here, transformer into this little cabinet here. SCG&E requires 2 3-inch stubs. It's an 800 amp service, so we're upgrading it. This whole cabinet right here, this is all coming out. They're gonna demo this today. Some of these conduits right here, it's just eating through the conduit right there. So this one too. Look at this, just falling apart. We're gonna get a full material list today.
Okay.
Of everything that we need for the entire job.
Yeah.
So we'll open up the switch gear, check everything, couplings, connectors, new rigid stubs right there. Where's the elevator at? No, that's in the center right there. There it is, bro. Look at all these square D panels. My goodness. We need to get one of these opened up so we can look at it. I want you to go down there and count how many meters are there existing, and then count the SCR cables that are coming out of the wall.
Okay.
And then that should give us a total count as to how many meters we need. All right, so here's the 800 amp. Good to go on that. We are missing lugs. So we're gonna need the lugs. So make sure you put that on the material list. 5, 5, 5, 4, 4, and 3, 3. So we are good to go. Oh yeah.
Both bus bars like connect.
So they just connect right there.
Yeah, and then there's
just
these.
Like that. And there's what?
There's these in all of them.
Okay, and that's right where we connect right there.
Yeah, take it off.
This is where the main breakers go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here's the second one, all right? It's another like 20 something meters. Oh, gosh. Whole bunch of meters over here as well. These conduits are in better shape down there than those ones over there. So we're gonna have to do a lot of repair on those ones, but these ones are better. Because of the way that this pad is here, they want us to come out this direction, 90 here, and stop right there. And then they're gonna 90 up, go right here to the front right side, this spot right here. Underneath, obviously, but we're not allowed to undercut, just like I was saying over there.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's the panel that I was saying. This one right here. Yeah, studio, washer. We're not touching this. This is feeding something inside the building. So we can't turn anybody's power off right now. So we'll probably just have them hack it right here.
Yeah.
And then leave this piece. Tomorrow, what we're probably gonna do, or if we have time today, those SCR cables, they gotta get in this wall right here. So we're gonna chip out all that stucco across, and then we'll turn it down where the meters go, but I want to get it laid out. So these ones are going to stay as existing, right?
Yeah.
Here, let's take these doors off, dude. This whole setup. Look at this old bad boy. Nice. Let me get rid of that thing. So these ones right here are obviously going to stay as existing with those existing conduits right there.
Mm-hmm.
Then this is where we're gonna add the new ones.
Okay.
So we'll figure out the layout of it and what we're gonna do with all this other stuff. So Paul's gonna get everything laid out. He's gonna check all the measurements to make sure it's gonna fit, get a full material list for everything. I gotta run up north, keep the apartment going. If you haven't already, subscribe so you don't miss the rest of this project on the next episodes. Where'd I put that exhaust fan? You see that exhaust fan, Greg? Put it on top of the shelf. Here's our ductwork right here that we need to connect to. Scam.
So when they call me, I just tell them I'm no capiche inglese.
I like to answer in different ways. Like, act like I'm a bait and tackle. Balls, bait and tackle, how may I help you? I'm just gonna take this expandable duct, because Greg has so nicely corrected me on what it's actually called, and just slip it over it. I'm gonna have to wire this thing up before it goes up in the hole. The knockout's on this side. It needs to go over here. Is that what these two little holes are for right here?
Absolutely.
Bump this thing right here?
Yeah.
Dude, mind blown, mind blown. I never knew what that was for. I gotta get me one of these. That's killer. What can I do with that thing now, bro?
The cover, it fell down on the ground.
There it is. Remember we slid our foil tape over already? And you could slide it out if you want a little bit. I like it close. If you stretch it out, it wants to kind of do this bit. Give us some foil tape up there. Make sure we got a good seal on it. And just like always, let's just slip the very end of it wide open. This is right about when you start to feel the burn in your shoulders. Gotta stay strong, gotta stay strong. So then, it's literally just color to color. So blacks to blacks, whites to whites. Some of you might have a light and a fan switch down at the bottom. If that's the case, these are labeled, so you'll see this says light right there. That says light, and this one says fan. So you wanna make sure you hook the right one up here. We want them both to come on at the same time. We're gonna go grounds first, right there. Like I always say, I like to see the wires start spinning. And then you know you got a really good grab. Neutral's next, right here. I always strip the stranded one just a little bit further than the other ones. I wanna make sure that they grab really good. And then what I do is I take the two stranded ones and I'll twist them together, right? So it creates a really good contact between the two, and it's less likely that either one of them is gonna slip out now. Get that twisted. Right there. Shoulders are killing me. There we go. Good to go. Let's see if it works. There it is.
Two-wire backfed.
Two-wire backfed, right?
The hot and the switch leg are both in the same box.
So what do we need to do to fix it?
So I'm gonna have to...
Let's just pull a three wire from there.
Yeah.
And then we'll send a hot over on the black, and the red back is your switch leg, and that'll give us a neutral over at the switch, which is code nowadays. You gotta have a neutral over here.
Neutral. You know what I mean? Yeah, I get it. Yeah.
And I got three wire out there, so you can grab a 14-3. Forgot there was slack up there. There we go. That one. Get this one in there. Level. Right here. Dust it out to where it's flush. Just like that, it's a little far. We'll go back in. Right there. All right, now we'll wire it up and turn everything on. Yeah, it's hot. Greg.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. That's it. There you go. With my thumb in, just like that. Then I'll save these two because I need them because we're gonna have two switches here. Make sure these are all lined up nice and neat. There we go. Twist together, right? You can take this, fold it down, fold it up, out of the way. There's one for that one, and one for the other side. Neutrals. I think we're gonna use a red. It's too many wires under there. Look at the ends of them, make sure they're all there. Greg, can you turn that breaker on real quick? Go ahead. That's it.
Cut it off?
Yes, please. Never trust another electrician. There we go. Two. We have two switches. So we'll go. One. Two. Get that wire nut on there. Get it really snug before I move my fingers. And then watch them twist all together.
Yeah, that's it.
It was wired right, bro.
Okay.
I'm telling you.
I understand.
I didn't jack it up. Yeah, that's it. Let's read it inside here. There it is. Okay, so that's that light. We know that.
Yeah.
This one going down to the receptacle. See? Yeah, that's it. Okay. So that's the receptacle. That neutral, let me cover that neutral up real quick. I'm gonna get rocked by it. Stupid wire nut, dude. There you go. Okay.
$40. It's working. The LED, the light bulb outside working.
How about now?
No.
All right, so then the other one, that plug tester. What in the world is going on?
You had your hot tailed out to go to the hot side, right?
Is this the hot side?
No. The hot side.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The black's the hot, right?
Yeah, your black's your hot. You got your ground connected. You had this tailed to, you had your hots tailed out.
They're all tailed. Okay, so I did have those two swapped, but watch this. So let's hook it back up. I'll show you.
No, there's calluses.
I know. I'm not supposed to wear a ring. Okay, so here's my hot.
Okay.
And you. This is a constant.
Okay.
For the receptacle, this is our constant hot right here. Okay. So that should tie to here, here, and here.
Yeah, but look at your connection on your hot's not real tight on this.
I left it loose on purpose when I was.
So go ahead and
give me that hot stick real quick. I just need to make sure.
Okay.
I don't want to get lit up today.
All right, tie back, tighten that back down.
Yeah.
And go straight to the hot. And check it first.
Let's put all these on here. Okay, so we know that this is right.
Right.
But if this switch is bad, I'm gonna.
Yeah. But tighten it back up and then try the exterior before you go to the.
Okay, so there's that. Let's tie the exterior back in.
All right.
To the switch. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Loop it. All right. You wanna go turn that breaker on?
Yeah.
All right, hang on. Let's just tie the hot in.
Just.
All by itself.
Yeah. Just test it, so.
Give me 2 seconds.
I'm not gonna light you up.
Don't ever trust electricians. All right, go ahead. No. Something's wrong with this switch.
Okay,
I'm telling you right now, there's something wrong with this switch. Put the light bulb in. Okay, we're good.
120.
Does the light come on?
Flip it. No. Okay.
It's not coming on?
Leave it on.
Well, I don't know which position is on these stupid switches.
That's on. That's why. Yeah, it's on.
It's working now?
Yeah. This is your on.
Turn it off.
This is your off.
Is it off?
Yeah.
On?
Yep.
On?
Yep.
Yeah. Off. On, off.
Yep. All right.
Okay, then let's do this. I'm not, dude. I'm telling you, it was wired right. Can you turn that breaker off real quick? Bottom right?
Yeah.
Farthest bottom right?
You wouldn't make that mistake.
Now I want to tie the receptacle in. 95.
95?
One, wait. It's just, take this apart, dude.
That plug might be bad.
It's bad. We gotta raise this anyways. Look how low this is.
You want to, just leave that right there. Let me grab another tool real quick. You don't need to pull this up.
I'm gonna pull it. Grab the tool anyways. No, 120, we're okay. This is just super old receptacle. This.
You like that?
Why does it say fault?
Open ground.
Oh, that's why.
But look, what's it say on it?
I like that. Oh, wow, I've never seen one of those before. Dude, when did you get this one?
Amazon, they sell them at Home Depot.
Dude, all right, I'm gonna pick one of those up tomorrow. I like those. Okay.
Let me shut the circuit off. I'm not having you get dipped. I'm not blaming. I'm not.
Greg cares about me.
No.
No, you don't care about me?
We're both married. I'm not calling your wife and telling her I got lit up today.
Let's do this for right now. It's off?
Yeah.
Should I trust him? I don't know. I want to tie this straight through.
Okay.
I don't trust him. Test it. Okay. Get the noodle together, and then get our hots together.
That's because of the stab lock.
Yeah, turn it on, and check voltage over here. Is it on?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're good. All right, let's turn it off one more time, and now we're gonna tie in the dimmer.
Let me check voltage.
Woo! Don't touch that.
Open ground.
Yeah, I mean, the whole house is open ground. This is exactly how it was wired before. Outside light on?
No.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Let's open that light up.
Go shut this down.
Let's open the light up first. I don't see what could be the problem out there, to be honest. Because even if you wire up the hot and the neutral backwards, it doesn't matter. It still works, you know? Fancy little bucket. Wow. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, we're on.
You got 120?
It's fluctuating.
Switch is working. Off. On. Off.
119.
On. Gabriel, you got a light bulb anywhere? Can you grab one real quick? Nothing in there. We don't have any light bulbs. It's working now. There we go.
Okay,
yeah, I think like something's wrong with that one. It's fine.
Okay.
Here, just test it on the side real quick.
I don't
know. Oh,
they're wet.
Yeah, okay. All right, let me wire this light back up.
That was it. The light bulb. Yep. The whole time.
Yep.
Monday on a Friday. That, if I had ever heard it. All right, we're good.
Okay.